if you want to think about crazy, if someone says the word crazy, I think the first person that comes to my head is Lady Gaga. What's up, guys? Jay Wells here, and today I'm a YouTuber. This is the channel where I talk about music and... yeah, I bet you've seen me in the other video, but if this is your first time, you know, on my channel, please hit the subscribe button, subscribe and make me some money, and turn on the post notification, all right? So today we're going to be looking at songs that turn 11 years in 2022. So let's jump right into the video. I am Nicki Minaj, I'm acting dude up.
That cooks up and chucks
the dude up. I mean, this is actually the first video. This is the first time I saw Nicki Minaj, you know, 11 years back. It was the first time, and I loved the lady immediately. I mean, I heard that song was 11 years ago, and it feels like it was like 2 years ago. This song is crazy. Let's go, let's keep watching. Oh, this is my jam. This song was 11 years ago. This was also the first time I had to know about JCJ. I know she has a really, really strong, powerful voice. I thought Celine Dion was the best female vocalist, but please don't ever show this video to Celine Dion. Okay, Coldplay. I feel like this was actually the part of my life where I said to myself that I'm going to start music officially, because I mean all these songs are songs that actually I listened to way back. I think I started, you know, trying to make music from like 11 years ago. That was when I decided to become a musician. You get what I'm trying to say? Coldplay, Paradise, this song is really cool. It said a lot of she on the song, which I would definitely question, because I want to know who is this she you're talking about. Talk more on that in my next video. I've never heard the song before, I don't know. Time has brought heart to me. Selena Gomez. Oh, big time. Stop. Now make that motherfucking hammer time. Go still, babe. Go still, babe. If you want to think about crazy, if someone says the word crazy, I think the first person that comes to my head is Lady Gaga. If you're trying to look for something crazy, there you go, Lady Gaga. Delicia, delicia. My jam. Sorry, I don't know the words, and I think people around me from where I come from, they don't really know the words too on this song. I think it was just that's what we all say. We don't care. It's a really catchy song, and everybody was singing. It was over the place. It was on the radio. It was in the streets. It was literally everywhere. When I took his heart, when I pulled out that gun, rum pa pa pum, rum pa pa pum. FYI, Rihanna is the love of my life. I don't know what you guys think about it. We all love Rihanna. I don't know why this video looks so disturbing. Like, I don't like rainbows though, and there's a whole lot of rainbows and it's giving me a lot of cringe.
Please, next video.
Yo, One Direction. I actually wanted to start a boy band like way back there because of this One Direction. I think that was like the trending thing way back then. There's One Direction and this other guy's, what was it called again? Totally forgot. Next video. I think this One Direction boys, this boy bands, is actually one of the reasons why, you know, teenage people would want to fall in love. I had no idea Katy Perry sang this song. Oh, she had Kanye West on this song. What the f? My jam. Oh, Beyonce again. That's a very high pitch. Baby, you're the one I love. I don't think I can do that though. Grenade was made 11 years ago. Wow. You should see Bruno Mars right now. Bruno Mars is off the chain. Look at him, he looks so small. There's something about Rihanna when she starts singing, it hits on different levels. Like, Rihanna, my next life, you're gonna be my girl. I promise you that. I promise you that. All right, let's go. Let's keep watching. Oh, Neo. Oh, Maroon 5 sang the song. I didn't know Maroon 5 till like after he sang Payphone. That was when I started, you know, loving this nigga. No homo though. But I have to listen to it again. I've got the mood. This song is really catchy. I don't know. You guys should make some more of the song in Nigeria though. Like half of the song I've listened so far, it hits differently because... Sorry, bar. It just gives me like... I'm not saying I'm old, but it gives me these memories from like my childhood. You know, where I have this, my... little phones and earpiece, and I would just keep myself locking and sing in the bathroom. It's awesome. That was pretty high. She just ripped the mirror out of the thing just like that. Like, how did you manage to do that? This song is weird and awesome at the same time. Like, I can just, oh, come on, I don't even know what to say. Let's just keep watching. I never heard this song though. Never. Beyonce did a whole lot of song 11 years ago. Weird. I think that this is like 4 of her songs on this video compilation so far, so good. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best. And my heart was beating loud. If we could escape the crowd somehow. If I said I want your body. So this is the song. If I said I wanted your body, now would you hold it against me? Yeah, I'll be this big. I'm glad you came. Stadium with Jay's and Kanye. To win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. Nicki Minaj and Rihanna. To win, to survive. Killing me softly, and I'm still rolling. Still the one I need. I will always be with you. Oh, Beyonce, I love her so much. This song look like a song that was done in the 80s though. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sex so beat, make me this, bring me up. This video is oh my god, like dude is just sitting there sad. What the f is this? Okay. Oh, Katy Perry. FYI, in my language or from where I come from, I would say every single person for you is hot. I mean, 11 years ago, that was like the year of music because every single song was a hit. Every single, see, everybody hot back to back. I mean, Nicki Minaj, Beyonce, Chris Brown, Bruno Mars, like all the greatest song of all time was made 11 years ago. Argue with your phone. Let's keep watching. See what I'm saying? Everybody's dropping the heat. The f- I never heard the song. Never. Can't do it. This is really high. Like a skyscraper. I'm sexy and I know it.
I'm sexy and I know it. Why are you the way that you are?
Sexy and I know it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Yo, this was made 11 years ago. What? I mean, I had all the songs on my playlist. Every single thing on my playlist. The I think I said it before and I'm saying it again. 11 years ago, every single song was a hit. Every single song, back to back. Yo, Rolling in the Deep was made 11 years ago. Like, wow. How? The songs. Jesus Christ. I actually missed the words there. Yo, every single song was a hit. All right, I think that should be all for now. Please leave a comment. I'll see you on the next video.